Y'all ready for this?
All right. Hello, Panthers. My name is Chris Grierson. I'm the principal here at JLS, and I am so excited to meet you when you are here in person. Again, I'm the principal. I usually wear a tie. I usually have a name badge on as well. You can see me easily because I'm kind of tall. I have glasses and I have a beard. A fun fact that you might not know about me, but I'm happy to share, is that I love roller coasters. Specifically, I love water slides. And so one of the highlights from my summer was going on Raging Waters, where I charged all of the rides nonstop from open to close. And my favorite ride that I went on, I think about 10 times, is called the Dragon's Den. If you haven't been to Raging Waters, I highly recommend it. It's awesome. But I look forward to seeing you soon, and welcome to JLS. Go Panthers.
Hi, Panther Camp. I'm Kim Losey. I am the administrative TOSA for sixth grade. And a fun fact about me is that I have 3 chickens and a dog named Corey. Have a great year.
Donna Hankins, sixth grade counselor here. Fun fact about me is I love hanging with my foodie family members, but I'm not a foodie. I love jazz concerts and I love puzzling. Jennifer, did I follow the instructions for this assignment?
Hi, Panthers. My name is Ms. Baccio, and I'm the attendance secretary here at JLS. I sometimes fill in for the nurse, so you might see me in the health office as well. A fun fact about me, I once had a pet lizard that was 6 feet long.
Hi, my name is Carol Cannon, and I'm the JLS health technician. So if you don't feel well or if you have an injury, you would come to my office to see me. I welcome you to JLS, and I hope you have a great year. One fun fact about me is I like to mountain bike. So often on the weekends, you will find me in the Santa Cruz Mountains riding my bike. Sometimes I take my dog with me because she likes to run on the trails. Welcome to JLS.
Hi, Panthers. This is Mr. Ambrose, your teacher librarian at JLS. Fun fact, your great-great-grandma and I are the only two adults you know who are proud owners of flip phones. Have a great year.
Hi, sixth graders. I'm Mrs. Schramm. I'm filming this from my house, just a few blocks from the beach in Pacifica. When I'm at JLS, I teach language arts and social studies in the Connections program in room 510. And for today's activity, you should know that I love music. I love it so much that I sing karaoke every chance I get, and I even got married on stage at a nightclub. So stop by sometime, meet me in person, and tell me your favorite song. Again, I'm Mrs. Schramm. It's nice to meet you all.
Hello, Panthers. My name is Mr. Irabarian. I teach sixth grade math here at JLS. We are really happy that you guys are back, and we're all looking forward to a wonderful year ahead. One fun fact about me, I'm a really, really big fan of seeing live music. I have lots of bands that I love to see, but there's one band in particular that's my favorite. It's a band called Fish. This is their logo right here. And I love this band so much that I've actually, up to this point at least, seen over 150 Fish concerts. And I've been known to travel pretty far distances to go see them. I think at this point I've seen them in 5 or 6 different countries, but they're an awesome band to see live. And this fall, I'm actually going to see 8 more shows now that live concerts are back in play. So anyway, that's fun fact about me. Would love to see you if you want to stop by and say hello yourself. I'm in room 400 towards the front part of campus. But anyway, have a wonderful year, and we look forward to working with you this year. See ya.
Hi, Panthers. I'm Ms. Wilson, one of the sixth grade Connections math and science teachers. One fun fact about me is that I got to travel a lot this summer. I went to 15 different states and 5 national parks and camped all along the way. And I saw some amazing landscapes that I can't wait to tell you about. I'm really excited. See you in class.
Hey, JLS. I'm Mrs. Melnick, and I'm a sixth grade science teacher and also the advisor for our Gender and Sexuality Awareness, or GSA, club here on campus. This is my 10th year teaching here at JLS and 21 years teaching altogether. I'm sitting outside one of my favorite places, a public library, and a fun fact about me is I have my doggy Pumpkin with me. There she is. Hi, pretty girl. Hope you have a great year.
Hi, Panthers. I'm Mr. Meininger. I teach sixth grade English at JLS. And a fun fact about me is I'm currently in one of my favorite places to vacation. Can you guess where I am? It's awfully windy today. Have a good one.
Hello, my name's Carrie Jung, and I am a sixth grade social studies teacher. One interesting fact about me is I've been a vegetarian since I was a teenager, and I'm looking forward to getting to know you all this year.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Piedrita, but everyone calls me Mrs. P. I teach math and science sixth grade connections. And one interesting fact about me is that a few years ago, I got to swim with some sharks and I actually got to pet one.
Hi, I'm Christina McMillan and I'm a sixth grade math and science teacher. One fact about myself is that I'm part of a performance group that does Scottish country and Highland dancing.
Hey there, my name is Leanne Constant and I teach sixth grade language arts and social studies. And a fun fact about me is that I spent a lot of time at softball fields.
Hi, JLS Panthers. My name is Miss Lucy. I teach English and science for sixth grade. One fun fact about myself is that I have snorkeled between two tectonic plates while traveling in Iceland. Have a great school year, and I look forward to meeting you.
Hi, my name is Jen Nevels. I teach sixth grade social studies, and I am on Team Survivor. One fun fact about me is that I have a very cute dog named Marvel. Have a great year. Bye.
Hi, my name is Kachina Cordy. I teach sixth grade English and science. And a fact about me that you might not know is that I have followed the U.S. Women's National Soccer Team to two different World Cups, both in Canada and France. I look forward to seeing you all very soon on campus.
Hi, JLS. My name is Miss Juno, and I'm a sixth grade math teacher. A fun fact about me is I visited Africa in 2015 and was fortunate enough to see the big five. What are they? The elephant, buffalo, rhinoceros, lion, and leopard. Wishing us all a great year.
Hi, my name is Ms. Estrada, and I'm so excited to be joining JLS this year. I'll be teaching ELA and History Social Studies in the Connections program here at JLS. So I'm really excited to be joining the team. Let's see, fun facts about me. Even though I'm not very athletic, I love sports, and I'm a huge Giants fan. Hope we have a great year together. Thanks.
Hey everyone, this is Jackson, this is Luma. I'm Miss Billen, I teach band at JLS. Looking forward to meeting lots of you. Fun fact about me, I do a lot of dog training. Luma, speak. 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 I'll see you guys around.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Mumford and I teach orchestra here at JLS. And one thing you might not know about me is that I play the fiddle.
Hello, I'm Angelina Fitzhugh and I teach choir here at JLS and at Gunn. A fun fact about me is that I grew up in Anchorage, Alaska.
I'm Ms. Virgo, and I'll be seeing 7th and 8th graders in Skills for Living and Gourmet Cooking this year, and I look forward to meeting all the 6th graders in the Family and Consumer Science Wheel. One thing that you might not know about me is that I am a research-certified scuba diver.
Hello, Panthers, and welcome to JLS. I am
Andrea Grinner, Ms. Grinner, and I am a wheel teacher for language arts with sixth graders and also Spanish 1A with seventh graders. A fun fact about me is I lived in Spain from 1999 to 2002. It was a wonderful experience, and I encourage all of you to travel as much as you can. I look forward to meeting all of you, and I wish you all a wonderful school year.
Bonjour. My name is Ms. Candel, or Madame Candel, and I teach French. And fun fact, I was not born in France. I was actually born in Johannesburg, South Africa. I really look forward to having an opportunity to meet you all. Au revoir.
Hi, I'm Ms. Darby, and this year I will be teaching the Tools to Thrive wheel and public speaking. A fun fact about me is that I love to travel. Right now, I'm in Alaska, sitting on top of the Colony Glacier, where I have not seen the sunset the entire time.
Hi, my name is Ms. Devers, and I teach Spanish and language wheel. And one fun fact about me is that I lived in Mexico a few years back for a year, and I didn't drive a car the entire year.
Hi, my name is Mr. Ferolino. Last name Ferolino, first name Mr. I teach 7th and 8th grade PE. One fun fact about me is I have a foundation called the Nothing to Lose Foundation that supports At Sarah's Table. Watch, like, and subscribe.
Hi, 6th graders. Welcome. My name is Miss Holmquist. And a fun fact about me is that I love to play ice hockey. Have a great year.
Welcome, Panthers. I'm Mrs. Berkson. I'm one of the physical education teachers here at JLS. And a fun fact for you is that my favorite number is 22.
Hello, my name is Jake DeFrancesco. You can call me Mr. DeFrancesco or Mr. D. I teach 6th and 7th grade PE, and my one fun fact is 20 years ago, I was starting my 6th grade year at JLS. I was also a Panther many, many years ago.
Hi, JLS Panthers. My name is Wendy Chu, and I'm the speech therapist here at JLS. One fun fact about me is I grew up in Los Angeles, and I have four sisters. So that means there's five girls in my family and no brothers. Looking forward to a great year.
Hi, students. My name is Megan Warder. I am the school psychologist here at JLS. We're excited to have all of you back on campus. I'll see you around.
My name is Jenny Chin, or you can call me Miss Chin. I teach English SAI and academic planning. I also co-teach in Math 6 with Miss P and in Language Arts 6 with Miss Lucy. I look forward to having you in class or seeing you around campus.
Hi, I'm Monica Clark. I'm a special education and math teacher. This is my third year at JLS. I'm so excited to meet all of you. One thing you don't know about me is that I'm an avid runner and I'm training for multiple half marathons coming up in the next few weeks.
Hello everyone, my name is David Flores. I am one of two teachers that will be teaching the Special Ed Futures program. And a fun fact about me is that I ran a 4-minute and 40-second mile in high school.
Hi, my name is Carrie Abdenour and I'm a 6th grade resource specialist. This is my 4th year at JLS. And a fun fact about me is that I am from Boston. I wish you all a very good year.
Hi, JLS Panthers. My name is Erin Harrigan, and I teach history and English for English learners here at JLS. One fun fact about me, it's actually not super fun for me. I am not able to read lips. And the people in my life forget that all the time. So they'll try and say something to me across the room and I have no idea what it is. All right, have a great day. Welcome to JLS.
Hi everybody, my name is Michaela Betancourt and this year I am a 6th grade math teacher. One interesting thing about me is that in college, I really struggled with math. I actually didn't pass my first midterm, and the class was really challenging, so much so that I had to ask friends for help, go to my teachers, get extra resources, in order to be able to pass, which I did. But this year, if you're feeling at all like math is challenging, I want you to know that you are not alone in that feeling, and that it's my job this year to help.